Alright. Now, we don't want to do this flawlessly, we just gotta do this solo. Try that out. No, oh, nope, nope, nope. Okay. Probably should put on Devour, but whatever. That's fine. Gotta stop being so garbage with my aim. Bum bum. Let's get to try to get that guy to come out here a bit. Will he leave? Bum bum bum. Spider. Scorpion. What else? Equals over equals. Man, fuck these guys, is fire. What do we got for us here? The knight? Okay. Everyone gather up. Gather around, kitties. Oh, that's actually a bad idea. Nice. Still an acolyte out there. Gonna get this guy with solo swipes of super. And we're gonna go into this little habit. Then I'm gonna acolyte out here. Alright, equals over equals is where? All the way down there. Let's go out to Scorpion. We'll go up normally. We're not gonna take any of these lifts. Lifts are death. We might be able to take one. You look up. Okay. good. Swipe. Hopefully it's the ogres. Of the... we'll still need a new sword, by the way, because we're going to use it if these guys are here. It's the wizards. Yeah, of course it is. His shield does nothing. That's an ogre though. That's kind of scary. This ogre's actually really keeping me at bay here and I don't like it. Disappear as soon as I start shooting you.
Here comes the-
there we go. Alright. Where's the time? Where are you? Don't you run away. I see you too. Don't worry. Oh, that does jack all shit. Oh, and the sword's fucking gone too. That's nice. Make me get a new fucking sword. Come here. Alright, now down to equals over equals. Excuse you. I will heal up and go. Ogre's in the way and I don't like it. It's ogre's in the way and I don't like it. Okay. That was a little clenchy, not gonna lie. But we did that. Oh, you know. No. You can just get out of my face. You can fuck right off the edge of my dick. Alright, and comes this one part. I just need to find a knight. There you go! Don't have my rift yet. We'll get there. Okay. One down. Yep, alright. You look away for 1 second. You almost die. Oh no, I'm not gonna survive the spire section. This much I know for sure. If I do end up surviving, then that'd be awesome. But you know what? We will have to see. Fuck. Go, motherfucker, go. Go, motherfucker, go. And then dupe it. Which actually I'm really not trying to dupe, to be honest with you. I was hoping one of those 12 would be dumb enough to go into my super. He's in a not in a good spot. See, if I move forward, will he go away? I think he just went away. Nice. Okay. Yeah, nope. Get in, motherfucker, get in! Out of my way, out of my way, out of my way. Okay. Whew. All right, this segment's done. Oh, now it dupes. Now it wants to dupe. Which, oh no, cause... Well, fuck it. We'll try it. Hey guys, pause in here, because there'll be a lot of fails coming up, and I don't want this video to be about an hour long. So... with this encounter and the boss encounter, we're just going to be cutting out a lot of the failures, just showing the death screens. But other than that, let's get on with the video. Enjoy. Oh, you fucking bitch. Fuck me. Fuck, are you serious? No, fuck. That would have been it. Alright, let's try this again. If we can get dupes like we did before, we should be good. They should have started Devour. Xeno bit to clear up. He's hiding, the little bastard. Fuck. Fuck it. Where you at? Damn it. Need to get a devourer up, okay? Alright, we got a dupe. That's all I care about. Instead, we got a dupe. With a thrall. Coast wall dead. My face. Fuck the knights. Forgot all about them. Out of my face. Load. Power back. Load. It's an aid. Where'd that thrall go? Fuck, there's too many of them. Literally just that side is mowing us down right now. Fuck! Shit, I don't have any fucking ammo. Reload. Yep. Then I was about to fall off. Reload. Please allow me to dupe. Okay, yep. Xeno, please. Alright. Whew. Oh my gosh, that was...
Alright. Last section. To get Pit of Heresy done. Solo. No! Shit! No! Fuck! Okay, never mind. I'll get just fucking Ivel Towered by two fucking knights. Good, it's fire mist. So I can survive a few cursed rolls. Never mind. Oh my god. Fucking. Oh my god.
The return of the Y-Boner with a vengeance.
Oh no, come on! Oh, this is so fucking bullshit. Fuck out of here. Okay, well, fuck that. No, oh my fucking god, this melee and AI is so fucking garbage. I don't need a shit ton of sword swipes for the melee guy up here.
Yeah.
That's right, you stay right there, mister. That's all I'm gonna do. This is a false damage phase? Yeah, it's a false damage phase. Just gonna let this go. Just going to pop a couple shots into him. Now the acolytes have spawned up here. Okay, now that didn't. Why are the crystals spawning still? Why with the crystal? I said that crystal all over there. There it is. Alright, wait. Grab. Stop punching the fucking thrall. Alright, that's a good thing I cleared out the one guy's fucking acolytes. I've got plenty of sword ammo around. Okay, just can't make any stupid mistakes. Any enemies around still? Yes, a couple thrall. Easy to get away from the wizard. Cause that's a fucking death sentence. Come on. Come on, walk over here, you know you want to. You need to get the fuck out of here. You know what? Ah, damn.
Come on.
Come on! Yes! Yes!
Oh. Now I have to never fucking do that again.